Syringes are handed out weekly to drug users in Columbus.
I've heard several complaints from officers, particularly those who do our raids.
Free syringes, meant to help control the spread of disease.
A lot of these needles are being sold.
Tom Sussi exposes how some are using the program to help feed their addictions.
You can get like a hit for a pack of 10 needles.
NBC4 investigates how syringes are being used as currency. Tonight after the Olympics.